One of my brothers, 32 years old, balding, and still living with my mom. And my mom's like, how'd your hair move out before you did? So anyway, he cursed at her and locked himself in the room. She goes, you think I can't get you, huh? She went and got her gun and started shooting the door. Just... And all of a sudden, behind the door, we hear, you missed, bitch! She started reloading the gun, like... I ran out of the house. I was like, oh! I get in my car. I see my brother fall out the window. He gets in my car. He's bleeding. I was like, I thought you said she missed. He goes, I didn't want to give her the satisfaction. I'm driving him to the hospital. My mom calls a pickup. I go, Mom, I'm driving my brother to the hospital. She goes, tell your brother not to snitch. Click. Yeah. She told the wrong brother not to snitch because I'm telling everybody.